Contact reestablished!
Strange. These are Black Masks men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us, Danny.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bats, you idiot.
The bats. The bats got better things to do tonight than hang out in the sewers.
You're right.
Something moved up the passage.
Put him on the ground!
give me another one. I don't know what's on deck. Black Mask says we got a deck. So what's got into the boss? Same like in bombing cop shops? A lot of these guys...
I'm under the GCPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
You and me both.
Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacid Towers kit.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. the casualty of a turf war, murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Cyanus' girlfriend, so he sent her to his safe house, which was anything but safe. Cyanus showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Cyanus lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Cyanus under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Cyanus's girlfriend. What kind of a monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Cyanus isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially, cordially. You were very cordially invited to a party.
And it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Ketch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I've sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity.
Help me!
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have a rider's reign soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Thank you.
right, sir. I just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas.
You too. Everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
You can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? I got away with it! You're a dead man. Dead!
Count you to play along!
You're insane!
This whole time, you hired the assassins. You've been running Psionis's operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted.
No,
you're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. Here, have a laugh on me. You hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer.
Oh. Something's jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
If he was dead, there'd be a body. There ain't no body!
Since I know that's impossible, I'm going to let you reconcile my vision of reality with your version of reality. And in case your pea brain can't parse big words, I'll translate it into thug speak for you. Kill the bat, or I'll kill you!
Any sign of him?
No! The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis. Or anyone else.
This don't make no sense. He's shot, injured. How many places could he be hiding?
Maybe he ain't injured.
Or maybe you're just as blind as you are.
All right, my living room needs a new rug. So bring me the body of the bat. For a bunch of tough-as-nails street thugs, she'll go down easy. It's a wonder Black Mask stays in business.
He ain't kidding. This is getting creepy.
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of Black Masked Men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis's mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
Whatever they're doing, Black Mask deserves it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a few whacks at the old boss myself.
Me neither. But, you think we can trust a new guy?
A guy who calls himself the Joker? Hell no. But you can't trust him. Hey! Guy, over here! Stop!
Signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
The new boss is one hell of a...
He's a monster!
What are you going on about now?
All our guys, gone. Like he's bad. Been in fall, Frank. The back of you.
The back. Here?
Probably out for revenge after the boss tried to walk.
I'll need to find the access code to unlock. I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door. Until I find the access code. Be able to pass through that door until I find the access code.
How are we gonna kill?
I should watch out. That turret is still armed. I don't have much time. I need to look for the security code.
Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged
QT syndrome. I won't be able to pass through
that door until I find the access code.
Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest.
Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
I need to use the security codes to open this door. Code.
Come on! Why are you messing with the plate? We're supposed to be locking this place down.
Whatever.
Siri, knock it off!
Okay, let me shut it down.
Why we gotta lock this place down anyway?
We'll wish you were deader than dead too!
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too!
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I want him dead, you understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead, too!
Got it.
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too!
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I want him dead, you understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead, too!
Got to find a way to get through that wall. Looks like the crane shorted out. There's no way to open the panel from this side. I'll need to find a way to break it down. That's more like it. Scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. Huh. His system shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
He just walked, started clawing at his skin, and then ran into the elevator.
We should call for backup
so we can get Lab.
We got problems!
Psionis in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
Get out of here! I'm gonna kill both of you. Close! With my own hand!
Who's screaming?
sad, so sad. Gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight.
for something? Get me out of this thing.
Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't. Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll help him.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. Neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Father say, if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
You're no hero.
A real hero would have saved me.
How many more must perish before you realize? You, Savior, you're a curse upon this. A plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I will be alive. You. Please, you have to save me. Wrong with you? You couldn't save me. Why? Why did you stop him? Why did you?
You can't stop me. Lo siento, Batman, pero mi veneno es la muerte. Now, sleep.
You're fighting Phantom.
blasted this world. Forever.
And it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location!
You already did. Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred.
You're dead!
Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Right there!
kill you.
I should destroy the canister before moving on. Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
He's crazy.